लेट सिक्स क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स राइट आउट एंड एड पंक्चुएशन मार्क्स एंड कैपिटल लेटर्स सो यू ऑल हैव टू री राइट दिस बाई गिविंग करेक्ट पंक्चुएशन मार्क्स एंड कैपिटल लेटर्स वेर वेर रिक्वायर्ड नाउ लेट सी क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन दैट इज रीड अलाउड यू ऑल कैन सी अ बॉक्स इन विच फोर कॉलम्स आर देयर Tree, three, tenth, tenth. So obviously all are similar words in their sound. Tot, thought, tot. Tread, thread, tread. Boat, both, boat. So like this, you all have to practice. And if you all can use these words in your sentences, then it will be really meaningful. So all of you, please try to use these words in framing sentences. Now let's see question number 8 that is revision make sentences beginning with I want to know so your answer must begin with I want to know of this question let's see question number A where is my book so the answer will be I want to know where my book is Let's see question number D. Where are the animals? So the answer will be I want to know where the animals are. Again, I am repeating the answer. I want to know where the animals are. Let's see question number G. Why did he do it? So the answer will be I want to know. Why he did it again I am repeating I want to know why he did it let's see question number J what did Miss Sah say so the answer will be I want to know what Mrs. Sah said so like this you all have to practice and I think it's very easy you all can do it nicely